In this video, we're going to take a look at the galvanic isolator. The galvanic isolator protects your boat from electrolytic corrosion whilst connected to shore power. In no time at all, electrolytic corrosion can cause severe structural damage to your vessel's underwater fittings, such as the propeller, shaft, rudder stock and metal hulls, especially if aluminium. The galvanic isolator protects your boat by blocking any low voltage DC currents which flow along the shore connected earth wire. The galvanic isolator is installed on the green earth wire of the twin and earth cable, which brings AC shore power on board your boat. Install it between the shore power socket, but before any of the vessel's grounding points. For this, the device has an M6 bolt terminal at either end. One terminal is marked shore and the other is marked boat, so there can be no confusion about which way round it's installed. The isolator is available in three models. There's a 16, 32 and a 64 amp version. In normal operation, the galvanic isolator will not become hot, but it should be installed vertically in a well-ventilated area so that the anodized aluminium fins operate efficiently. The device is completely resistant to dust and even water, so you can install it out of the way on board your boat. Once installed, it offers permanent protection to your underwater fittings wherever you plug into shore power. The alternative to a galvanic isolator is the isolation transformer. Along with the same corrosion prevention, it increases safety on board by creating a new ground potential. The transformer will be detailed in a separate video coming soon.